Welcome to linuxhelp.com. In this tutorial, we'll see about how to create DynamoDB on AWS. Amazon DynamoDB is a fully managed proprietary NoSQL database service that supports key value and document data structures and is offered by Amazon.com as part of the Amazon Web Service portfolio. DynamoDB exposes a similar data model to drives its name from Dynamo but has a different underlying implementation. In this tutorial, we will cover about to create DynamoDB on AWS. For that, choose your AWS console and log in your account. This is my AWS management console. Here, click services and search DynamoDB. Here, you can see the DynamoDB. Click that. This is the dashboard of DynamoDB. Amazon DynamoDB is here. Fast and flexible NoSQL database service for all applications that need consistent single digit millisecond latency at any scale. Its flexible data model and reliable performance make it a great fit for mobile web gaming, ad tech, and many other applications. The DynamoDB provides create table, add a query items. You can monitor the DynamoDB tables. First, here I will create a table. For that, click create table. Enter the table name. And enter the primary key. Here you can select your key type, string, number or binary. Here I am leave it string. And click create table. Now the table is created. Here you can see the overview of the entire table. This is the table name. This is the primary key of the table, and here you can see the ARN value, and here you can see what is the region of the table is, and you can see the table creation date and time, and you can verify the status of the table. Inside the table, I will create a rows. In AWS, it consists of rows as a items. Here I will create a rows. For that, click item, and here you can enter the names of the rows and values. Here I will enter the value. Here I will add a new line. For that, click the add button and click insert. Here you can select which type of the row you need. Here I will select string and enter this field name. Enter the value. To follow this way, you can create a lot of rows. Here I will leave it 2 rows only and click save. Here I can see that rows is added to the table. You don't need to take a lot of risk to create a table and create a rows because DynamoDB is a NoSQL basis. You can create a tables and rows manually. Here you can see the metrics. Metrics is nothing that you can monitor the table read capacity, write capacity and all. That is the metrics tab is refers. Here you can click alarms. You can create alarms. By default, it created 2 alarms. Here you can see the capacity level of the table. Read at capacity mode. Then you can check the backups. If you need any backup, you can create a backup from here. And click delete table. Or if you want to delete the particular row from the table, click the row and click actions and delete. The row will be deleted from the table. If you want to delete the entire table from the DynamoDB, click the table and click delete table. Here you can see if you want to delete all the CloudWatch alarms for this table, or if you want to create a backup and you need to delete this table. This will help you to, if you need to create a new table, you can use this backup for creating the table. I will create the entire table. So I choose delete all CloudWatch alarms for this table. And click delete. And reload the page. Go to dashboard. That all tables will be deleted. There is no table list here. This is the method how to create DynamoDB on AWS.
If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, and also to watch more tutorial, please visit our website www.linuxhelp.com, and if you have any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com. Thank you.